I'm in Kiev right now on Maidan Square, and yesterday they had a big rally here with about 500,000, over 500,000 people. Just asked for you to pray for Ukraine right now. A lot of people are talking about revolution, and things might be not very stable. So pray that the Lord would give stability and peace in the country of Ukraine so we can continue to serve here and the church can continue to grow.